Some community organizations across Alabama that work with homeless or at-risk veterans have received more than $6.3 million in federal grants. The Department of Veterans Affairs announced the awards today. It's part of a plan to meet a promise to make sure there are not any homeless veterans by 2015. The Alethea House, Inc. is among those receiving money. The organization is getting $1 million to continue serving veterans in St. Clair, Shelby, and Jefferson counties.